section during an after stream, and eventually get back to you. Be kind to the host and chat always. Viewer discretion be advised. You know, my chats get lively. Alright, let me clean up a little bit before I go do this again. Oh my god, mira para allá. All this stuff. Transferred. Received. Here we go. No, of course, a scout rifle. Check. Fusion rifle 322. What is this? Nox Vernus. Rather. Deleted. Because I'm going to get it again, like always. Some machine gun 322. Pulse rifle. They keep giving me pulse rifles. I don't want a dang pulse rifle. Auto rifle. Damn. It's 320 sidearm.
Check.
Why is that 1,000? Oh. Almost got 1,000 Vanguard tokens, man. Let me see what the hell he gives me.
Greetings.
$322. Wow, man. Grenade launcher. $322. And $322 curtain call. Into my Wardcliffe 322 arms.
Stay strong, Titan.
Going back into doing heroic strikes. I need to get a lot of that amplified nonsense. And there's no other way to get it, is there? Acquired by completing strikes, crucible matches, and heroic mercury adventures. Doesn't say heroic strikes, you could just do regular strikes. They're real easy. You could fly through those things. Mm. Yeah, I've been getting one for the heroics. All right.
Best cryptographers I've ever known by name.
My show was supposed to end an hour ago. What's going on? We're being reassigned to the South Wall.
This war is a conflict that would have been certain. The mystery is in it. You never know what you're going to find.
I'm going into heroic strikes again. You want to join me or no? Are you done? Yugi, what are you up to?
I have leveling, no
idea. Leveling up? What story? Cyrus story? I really want to. I want to grind these nonsensical heroics. What's this? Psst. This girl's nuts. She funny. She puts on Discord a meme. I'm not yelling. I'm from Massachusetts. I'm just wicked loud. Alright, I'm going to orbit. I mean, unless you want to run with us some heroics. Nope. I mean, I'm going to be running heroics until I get what I need. And that's going to take a long time. Toon, we waiting on you. Man, this surgery I had in my jaw me está molestando mucho, man. It's really bothering me a lot. Thanks for the like. Again with this, I just need one more flashbang grenade done and I'm going back to my pulse grenades. And it's done.
Incoming transmission.
Text only. Forest created copies of Cabal invasion. Eliminate them. Osiris.
Flashbang. Going back to flashbang. Pulse grenades. I'm dead.
If you're going in, watch your back.
Yeah. I got my last one. I might as well use this. See, the guiding star does more damage. What the hell is going on here? He dangerous. Give me an arms dealer strike. I know that really well. Scout rifle.
Data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
You know, I went to my doctor's appointment today, Toon, in Yugi, and they gave me prescription for 800 milligrams of ibuprofen.
Gosh, that's just like the military days.
No, I have 600. I usually take 1200 for my back and for my jaw recently, and it was doing nothing. Percocets I can't use. It tastes funny and it makes me act, not act, but I feel weird using them. Here's an orb.
Vex are trying to re-establish control of the forest.
Yeah.
They can try.
I just want to get through it too.
This forest is mine now.
The Vanguard would disagree.
I didn't ask.
Yeah, I tried using it before. It didn't really work so well. But I see it's working really well now. Yeah. It didn't work, but I notice on other people, with other people, it works really well. Me, I don't know what it is. Useful. See, I started using the Faithbringer. That was a lot of fun. The Adept and the other ones too. Yo, I'm used to the lion ramparts. Those legs that make you jump real far. They focus on one person, they just focus on one person. We gotta kill everything here. There's still people below us. Yeah, I wish they had put sparrows in this. Even though it would be difficult to ride it on this infinite forest nonsense. But it'll be the same.
Guardian down.
Keep forgetting, hipfire is better when it comes to the Nameless Midnight. Oh, I was just about to revive you.
While you were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your sparrow. It's good to go. I can't tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Almost out of primary, damn. Thanks for the push. Oh. You missed, big fatty. No, 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 no. Stupid.
This Valis.
Wait for it.
The Vex just turned up their security measures, trying to flush us out of here.
Why do you gotta come to me? Oh, walked right into the laser. Oh, nyaso. Need the ammo. Get his backpack. Thanks for the push. Oh, damn. Again. It'll be soon. No! Threw me into outer space. What? Killed me.
He's already knee deep in another simulation.
Of course.
No, he shot me.
We know the way out. Try not to glitch any more cabal into existence.
Just keep giving me hand cannons, man. Hand cannons, fusion rifles, grenade launchers. Mierda. Puro mierda.
I'll be right back.
Alright. It's a slow grind at 3:35, man. If they could just give me an auto rifle, man. An auto rifle and a confuse to my hardlight. I'd be a happy man. Let's do that. There we go. I'm gonna have to use my Uriel's gift. Again.
So the Fallen have cracked open the Exodus Black. Failsafe's on the edge, as well as Cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there.
This one,
it's
I hate.
Go time.
I appreciate your concern, Cave Unit. Thank you, Captain. I've marked a trail of arc pulses to denote their movement.
Go.
I gotta do something. I need a pillow on my back. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. That feels better. Oh. Gotta have some fun. Yo, what is it with the pikey poops?
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
I was trying to get the polarization thingies first and then bring it up so that it won't get smashed up so much.
I've narrowed down a location. Let's go.
Should have been using my Uriel's gift from the start. Oh, he fell off.
Captain, may I speak with you privately?
Oh, they practically blew it up. We'll just... Damn.
Yeah, I cut the vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. Fallen or wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
Mm-hmm. Alright, she is scanned.
I'll be right back.
Oof. Oh, he left because of inactivity. Because that's what happens when you have inactivity. Kicks you out. Just to minimize stress on the server.
This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor.
Help with the left. Help with the left side. Ooh, never mind. I got him. Just getting murdered. That's horrible. I feel bad for them. Oh. No. Leave me alone, you stupid. Get up. Was he there for... How long was he there? My thing is gonna explode. Wow, we made it.
They'll say those Shanks were using your circuits as arc weapons.
The Fallen are worse than the K-6.
Oh, he's okay. Failsafe, we haven't seen
any. Yeah, mine's is on super fire. We'll cut one ship. More.
How exactly?
Look, his ghost loves him.
No way, I'll get the polarization thingies.
I've located another set of artifices. Don't worry, we'll find them. Damn, bro. Jeez. I killed one pike and the one behind me. I got him.
Hello? I was so worried about you guys. And your stuff.
The Cade unit is back.
Zavala's gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward.
The rest of the ship is just up
okay.
ahead.
Yugi came back, or...
I always forget how big it is.
As big as our dreams.
Somebody else joined, but where the hell is he?
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and...
Oh, he's been in here for a minute. He just showed up. He's behind me now. Well, he knows how to use the grenade launcher. No public event. You wanna do it? Where the hell did the pike I just left? Oh. No. No, I got it. I'm good to look for the plates. I'm going. Hace frío. No, I'm on the other one now.
Stepped on your plates again. What are you gonna do about it? their spy. You should have seen us. We were amazing.
Your logs describe many similar victories, so I am not surprised. Instead, I am delighted.
Stupid tokens. Mm-hmm. Too many. Give me a second, I gotta do something to this window.
Dark in here. They'll say this ship has seen better days.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
It's because this window doesn't have great insulation, and I usually tape it up in the winter time, but I didn't tape it up, so I just put a towel and hope for the best it stops some of the wind. See, you could get your sparrow in here, but there's no way of getting it up there. Yeah, it happened to me before. I had two people do it, using a stupid scout rifle. One that didn't work. It was the ones that just came out recently. And the other one had a hand cannon, like him. I think it's... That's the auto rifle.
Did you hear that?
keep getting hurt. One more shot, I'm dead. No, really? I need my health first. Oh. Why are you following me? Wow, I just end up being a magnet for all the bullets. And I'm moving around like a crazy man. I'm just back again. Oh. I'm gonna take my perch like I usually do up here. There's like three of them behind me. I'm like wondering why the explosive shrimp was shooting me. This is every single time. They just focus on me way too much.
Hello? Fire team Piccolo, can you hear me?
Now I'm starting to get two.
Alright. You have no choice. Operation Fofo has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
Now. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself.
Stupid scout rifle. And yes. Keep me there. Finally. I wish I had Metro Shift, cause this Amalond colors sucks.
Appear to have torn apart the planet's surface.
That sounds like a job for us.
Like, are you sure you can handle it?
Quiet. He followed me, but... Oh, you did. He's gonna be by himself trying to kill that. We're gonna be there waiting for a while. You see my little trick now? That's how I get ahead. I use this for the nightfall. Must be like. You won't be able to go through until he finishes everything over there. So while we're at it, we'll have a dance party. And I'll take a selfie. No. I gotta get the proper angle. Here we go. No, you're too low. Oh, he did it. Gotta be careful, because now there's too many enemies down there.
I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Namely, you've got it.
Mm-hmm. Fuck, where are they? Of course, he had to come close. Still hasn't gotten to us yet.
Look at those drills. Even the Vex can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Survival is a temporary condition for all of us.
Oh, he left. He must have got pissed. Oh no. Nene. Yugi, you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, we need a third. We need a third until Nene comes back. I guess he must have got kicked.
And of course, the drills have.
What sucks is I have to grind these. Lots of them.
I suggest you deal with the drills when the shooting stops.
And if there's not enough space on your fire team.
Crazy.
That doesn't make sense. There's only two of us in here.
Well, that says you got a third now. I guess somebody else is going in. Exotic gauntlets.
Really?
Yeah.
I keep throwing legendaries and I don't keep getting I keep getting nothing.
Let's see, I got the Aeon Soul twice and then the Ophidian Aspect.
Oh, those are nice.
Only two Aeon Soul, only one. Bye-bye.
Stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to the Cave 6, 0.0001%. Plus, you know, Cave's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful. Them, I'd want it gone. this is safe. The Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do.
Oh, he made it, the schmuck. When I do it, I go down. Oh, joining allies. Ego and Sonic Swag died. He went flying.
Mind neutralized.
And I got me an exotic finally. The three of coins is a piece of crap though.
Vex weapons would have been a nightmare in Red Legion's hands. You won us an entire theater of this war.
I wonder what happened to Toon. That car at the tower is selling 330 gear, but that was at 1215. She's probably not selling anything good at all.
Guardians, you're here for a top priority.
Oh boy, here we go again.
We have multiple fire teams missing.
They went into the Arcology to investigate a heavily guarded hive ritual. We've had zero contact for the last several hours, which is why we need you.
Let's see what Zer has. I don't know. And the Darcy.
Darcy.
Sniper rifle. I should hit 3 points last for 4 hours on this one.
Yeah, but it doesn't give you jerk. I don't know how many times I got a bunch of stuff in there. Nothing.
Oh, damn.
I've put like 4 on already. That's one of the first ones.
Lame.
Vanguard archives on hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
Don't come any closer! I swear, if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals!
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there? That broadcast came from somewhere nearby. Hurry!
You hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
So, Tipa.
By that crystal. That's where the broadcast came from.
Not much.
The crystal was full of void light.
Running strikes to try to get materials that I need.
Wasting a bunch of rear coins.
Yeah.
Anyone in here? We're here to help. This doesn't add up.
Nice.
Where's that guardian we heard? Wait, hold on.
I nice, nice, nice.
This is a cap on some kind
of. Do I have anything that'll give me extra?
The whole thing is being powered by void light.
Oh yeah, we're on Titan.
The Hive are calling nice. Something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
These are fueling that summoning ritual. That'll rile them up. Hold your position. We're coming to rescue you.
Rescue me? No, I'm coming to rescue you. Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians.
I need these guys with me. I can't, you know, they want to keep fighting. I'm not going in there. See, that's how it's done. We have a good team of three.
We need to meet up with Taco.
Get back there, you stupid captain. I got lost. Oopsie. I guess he went off.
Take off. We're coming to you.
Yeah.
No! Don't come down here!
I know what to do. We have to turn the crystals against the hive.
But there are no powered crystals in this chamber. What's plan B? Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
She sacrificed herself. You did not die in vain.
Wow, this dude just wants to sit next to me. I want to take a selfie. You want to be an ass? I reported him. Inactivity. You can report people for inactivity. He's just standing there letting other people kill shit. That ain't right. Got you on video, dude. No, I'm doing heroic strikes, and he followed me, came behind me. I'm over there busy shooting the dude, the shrieker, and he's just sitting behind me, and he's letting the other guy do all the work. So I started running around. I pushed him in the line of fire. He gets up and goes back and sits down. So I'm like, okay, I'm going to report you. I reported you for inactivity. And I left. They can be busy killing and doing whatever they need to do. I still need to do my cult. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And he's just sitting there. Yeah. Yugi, you met Teapot. Teapot Yugi? My friend Yugi is... you still here, Yugi? Yeah. He's probably busy on the phone. Oh, he's still... Teapot Yugi, Yugi Teapot.
Another Teapot. Bam.
Clan mates.
Planet Mercury.
Yeah, no Sparrow. Yeah, but like you were saying, it's just, it was bad. He's just sitting there, and then I move him. I know he's there because he just kept on moving back and sitting down. That's letting everybody else do the work.
Hawthorne scouts tracked a group of fallen to a hydroelectric plant nearby, a plant that was already infested with Taken. These Taken are surprisingly well coordinated. We couldn't get close. Forget the fallen. The Taken may have a new leader. They've learned defensive tactics and territory control almost overnight.
Oh, man, my friend.
We'll see what we can do.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Taken fog cleared up as soon as the blight went down.
If the blights can be killed, then perhaps their infection can be reversed. You lot are going to save lives today.
Oh, I blew him up though. He's gone. Oh, it's just me and this one other guy.
I'm still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind this must be underground. If
the Taken wanted to poison the entire Dead Zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red Wall. It won't come to that.
Oh, we finally went down. Yeah, Sunshot is nasty. I still have to level that up.
Smells fishy to me.
Love to, but Master just got his account banned from PSN, so permanently banned. He doesn't even know why. No, he was talking to like 5 different people on PSN, and he just doesn't know why. So Who knows what's gonna happen? I would love to try to at least do a raid and finish it.
I've got the cows checkpoint if you just want to do that real fast.
You know, Sunday maybe. There's not enough people around, I mean. This is just too much to grind for a freaking auto rifle. No, survive, dude. Damn. It's kind of horrible that he just got banned like that. No, he was he's been chatting with five different PSN people, and he doesn't know why. They couldn't give him an answer. He got banned and he didn't
know
why.
That shouldn't happen. He needs to ring up PlayStation. Ring up, complain. Write it on their Facebook page. That's a good thing. Write it on their Facebook, Instagram, everything.
Oh, this kid's got the auto rifle.
You write bad reports on their Facebook and everything like that, and they will do stuff about it.
I still don't know. Ah, you finally joined? Did you kill Predator?
Zavala, the Taken leader is down for the count.
Surprise of the day?
Did you kill him?
Legion.
Impossible.
Too hard, right?
Oryx is long dead. There's no one left to take.
Ikora was telling me about a hive tome called the Book of Sorrows, that Oryx has sisters.
You both dealt with the ticket on Io. I'll consult her about this.
Mm-hmm.
In the meantime, excellent work. All of you.
Yeah, no.
Do we want to do the underbelly raid? Get one more person, do the underbelly raid? Because that's pretty easy.
See, we got Yugi has to go. He's got work in the morning.
Get two more people. Pretty simple.
Yeah, I'm doing heroic strikes. You want to join me? I would like to do the raid, but I know Teapot's still gotta level up characters, right? Yeah. Hmm. I'm Shelly. Oh, she's by herself. Don't even bother with me. Reckless is by himself. See, he's got a bunch of people here, but it's like 1:13 in the morning for me. I'm not gonna spend the next 8 hours trying to do a raid. I'd love to. Yeah. Mhm. Oh wait, I haven't even left yet. Hold on a second. I was busy in my menu trying to figure out who could want to join, but to spend the next 8 hours trying to do a raid.
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Hex. The Red Legion is sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Big time, and have a lot of patience and time to do it. Like, if we were gonna do it, we'd have to be up real early in the morning. Like, for me. And that's late for you. Yeah, that was you who sent it? I saw that. That was funny, dude.
What?
Mm-mm. Wait, haven't you done the story, dude?
The shotgun's apparently not that good.
It's okay, it's decent.
I never said it wasn't good. I like it.
I like it too. You ain't. No, you ain't. No, you ain't. No, you ain't gonna do no such thing.
I was like, chill, bro. This is the first time I talked to you.
Links, undisputed links. I'm tired.
Actually, we've played together before.
Oh.
Yeah, Undisputed is my friend.
I know. I'm just, my medication's starting to kick in. My pain medication, so I'm forgetting a few things. Yes, I did, but it's a real pain. Yeah, sir. You know me, I grinded Destiny in about a year, and I got everything before it was over with. Took me a year, but I grinded. I'm here before even the NPC spawned in.
Fireteam Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashermir and Ikora Raid for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mine. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine. And be mindful, some Taken were likely stranded in the Pyramidion when you destroyed that warp gate.
I got sniped for taking the picture. The real deal, they ended up dead. Everybody's hunters, I'm the only Titan. I got called to arms to do on my Titan. Do that. I got a lot of grinding on this to do. It's gonna take a while. I'm trying to get the auto rifle for. Why didn't it switch? Why didn't it change? Alright, yo, what's the other guy doing? Oh, there he is. That was me.
Doors open. Where can we find the Genesis mine?
In the self-organized criticality of the supernural terminus.
No. Put that away.
The Sparrow he tried to use. That's why I stopped using Sparrows when going down here. Too many accidents with it. Look, you die by breaking your ankle coming down there.
Hey team, there are Taken here.
You horrible.
We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power.
It sucks, yeah, it's arc kills. Not so great on these NPCs. Well, am I the last? You guys should be able to spawn near me. Anybody gonna get me, or I'm just gonna stay here? Tether would be nice right about now. Thank you. Did I pass right by you?
This is not the only pyramid.
This is gonna be rough.
I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind.
Left. He wants to do a raid. He's never done a raid. But it's just like, I mean, I have a bunch of people on right now, but it's just like I really want to get this out the way, because I don't know if I'm going to be playing this tomorrow. My son wants to freaking play Gang Beasts, and I got to give him some time. What an idiot, man. He hit the platform like an ass. Paradox amplifiers, and the only way to do it is these things. I just feel like going into regular strikes, I should be able to get it, because it'll be a lot easier. These heroics are just a little tough.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, 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 that's impossible. Impossible! Why?
I'm dead.
What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Yeah, this is gonna be tough. What are you using?
Yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of?
Hack! You stupid monster. Those snipers. I'm tired, but I really need to grind these nonsensical things. Looks like these guys are gonna try to get into a raid. Of course, I fall into outer space. This is really bad gameplay. I'm cold. There's no heat coming up. Taking us this long and then we're dying this much just to get to
anything?
We went through a gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
It's the real deal, nothing.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake.
Get to the one on the right. All right, Teapot, take it easy, buddy. Later. I'm feeling bad for everybody who's joined this clan. There's like nobody playing, dude. You know, the raids, Crucible, nobody does trials in this clan. He's done with Destiny. He's playing Gran Turismo. He's stuck on that. I'm trying to just grind this out because I want to go back to doing other things. Oh my god. I don't think we're gonna make it. Stay alive on this field that I got 5 seconds. Nice.
Guardian down.
Trying to forge your sword, forge your auto rifle. Oh. He just sniped the hell out. Run, 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 run. Run, undisputed, run. Nice job. He's coming towards you. Dude, I had one guy in here with me earlier. You know what he did the whole time? He stood behind me on Savatoon's song, the one with the big shrieker. He just stood behind me the whole time and sat down near me, and I was like, "Really, dude? You gonna just sit there behind me?" No, he just he was trolling me, so I was like, okay, you gotta do that? So I reported you for inactivity while playing the game. He's at the tower. I'll take you to the tower now. Nice. You know, it's pretty quiet. You don't have to worry about it. You just turn off the notifications for whatever it is, and you just dump whatever you need to dump. People will look at it eventually. My Discord's really quiet. All you get from it is notifications from me live streaming and an occasional Destiny news that Master put in there for me. Master's account got banned. Permanently banned. That's just horrible, man. He don't know. He does not know why. We're going to the tower.
The taking have deployed shielded blights and other defensive measures across this area.
Let's see, is anybody selling anything at the moment at 3:30? No. That's what I'm thinking. Maybe next paycheck, if I got anything, I'm gonna get everything for the Ghost Recon. Whatever's left over, I have to get, and then I'm gonna then I'm going to Assassin's Creed for a little bit. I'm just grinding. I'm trying to grind this all out so I can just leave these characters at 335. And they're done at 335 and I'll keep moving on. I'll get the exotics anytime Zord, you know, comes in. I just don't have much legendary anymore. I'm running low. We have strange coins. The strange coins are back. I'm gonna tell you where they are now. Come with me. Where are you? Back to what?
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
I keep getting crap. I keep getting crap. I think your internet's coming in and out.
Our inventory is stocked, so we are lucky. Looking for anything?
Guardian, what puzzle?
Quickly, friend. Come back soon. Anything you need.
Got the Noble Constant helmet. Never had it before. Psh, big whoop. Piece of junk. Hello?
We stand behind you.
Ikora. You're funny. You're so funny.
War will always come to us. We must find them.
Strength is not enough in some fights.
I'm gonna go eat something real quick, okay? I need to eat something. I'll be back in a few minutes.
What happens when every cell is dead? It is my fate to help you. This I know. It is my fate to help you. This I know. You will not find the Nine that way, but they will find you. What happens when every cell is dead? Yours is a lonely existence. be alarmed. I know no reason to cause him harm. To do what you say is to speak in a language of pure meaning. There's a door in the woods. It is open. It is my fate to help you. This I know. I have explained it the best that I can. If you are here, it means the Nine are not done with me. Everything else that entered this realm, we can fight a planet. I think you have terrible need of my gifts. You will not find the Nine. Be alarmed. I know no reason to cause harm. I have a message for you from the Nine, but I forget it. There is a door in the woods. It is opening. means the Nine are not done with you yet. I think you have terrible need of my gifts. Yours is a lonely existence. There is a door in the woods. It is opening. It is my fate to help you. This I know.
I'm back on this unit. What are you gonna do now? I'm gonna go back to Strikes. They're doing the raid. This is great. They couldn't have invited me. Reckless and stupid. That's lovely. You know what I mean? What's Motor City Jim doing? Oh, he's playing with some friends. Shelly, she's doing the raid. Man, I get too tired of it.
To do what you say is to speak in a language of pure meaning.
What are you doing? Jade Rabbit? I already have it. I already had it. I put it in the vault, I think. No, I got it. I got it. I have it, and I don't know. I don't think it's that great.
Hello, Guardian.
I have 714 freaking Zavala tokens. Ooh, I got living memory hand cannon masterworked. And it has a magazine. It's the hand cannon from Vanguard. You want to do regular strikes or you want to do heroic? You need two.
Those rookies in the Crucible be more like you. Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible?
Dr. Zelazo, thanks for joining the stream. Yes, you found me. And do I know you, Doctor?
Come see me when you bring your light home, Titan.
Less complicated. Are you ready on this unit?
Thank the traveler for data compression. Now, if only we could get it done. This blasted cipher. I've tried everything. I may have to relegate this to the unsolved file. Oh, Orton sent it.
Let's go.
Wretched Claude Ives.
Oh, what's up, Massier? What, you change your name or you have a different account, buddy? Man, it's so cold in here. They didn't turn up the heat. And the bum. Hmm. Yo, it's so cold in here. I'm like, there's no heat. There's no heat. Yeah, but no, the steam heat, they turned it off. I don't know what the hell this guy's thinking. It's really cold in here. You should see me in my stream. I look funny. I put my hood over my headphones. It's really cold in here. Damn. Oh my god, this thing. Anybody join us?
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling. What? Red Legion is sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is primed and ready. I have prepared backdoors into several key Vex systems. We have detected a series of seismic disruptions. The Cabal may be responsible.
We need to know what we need. Yours are the boots on the ground, Guardian. Good luck.
I heard it was really good, but then they canceled it. People, I liked Farscape. And Babylon 5. Yeah, I have a laptop right here. To do live, there should be a little icon waiting for you guys to access that.
Barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Mainly you, Guardian.
You guys coming? are you guys? Oh, okay, Mercier. You have a good day. Damn, I did that whole thing by myself. And him too?
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
Rest easy, Failsafe. The Guardian has this.
Guardian down.
You guys get here finally?
You know, Kate got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity.
Where are you guys?
0.0001%. Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful.
Damn, I did this by myself. Myself. I got you. Nope, I didn't use my super. That's the funny thing. I died twice already. You guys finally showed up. Get dragged.
I think they want their drill back.
Oh, Oh. How did he get me? I was in the middle of the air and nothing got me. This freaking slicer dicer got me. No, he's trying to level up. Mm-hmm. I thought you was behind me this whole time. Nope, he's not going to get any enemies now. You? Wasn't you? He is. He's using the cold heart.
It's switching guns.
So is he. Oh, that's you. How did he end up dead? I'm dead. He just shot me. Like, keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. He's about to die.
Assessment of this incident.
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it.
Have I need the four more and goal, I get two things I can use.
A 60% chance then, this planetoid would have been destroyed.
I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Medication's kicking in on this shooting. Yeah, it's just that my medication's kicking in. At least I need at least two more strikes. And I could have two pieces to add onto this forging of the weapon. Supposedly, it's the auto rider for. Oh, this again.
Gigs.
You get the right, I get the left. Where are you?
Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out.
I hope he dies. Mm-hmm. Using a sparrow. Oh, he got off his sparrow. I'm falling asleep. I think this will be my last one. I'll finish this tomorrow before my son gets home. Almost didn't make it. Oh, and that it didn't make it. Freaking lasers at the end. Stupid bullshit.
Resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
You've never told me about your fire team, Asher.
What is there to say? Hunters, the both of them.
Oh, Jesus.
I hired them for an earlier expedition, and we stuck together. Until we didn't. So.
I'm dead. Let's see if he could. Did he go for the plate? Yeah, they just material. Nobody knows how to do this right. No, he didn't go for the plate. No, he went for a plate. Go for the left plate.
Current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting. Here, I'll patch you
in. I'm crashing into walls.
Impossible. Impossible. What could it? No. That's impossible. Impossible. Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? You should now be entering a Hilbert space. If the taker does not misalign the Pyramidian space geometric intuition.
Aww.
Is it tight?
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... Oh, why am I wasting my breath?
Nope. I'm still working on it. I'm probably gonna do a little bit tomorrow, depending.
You should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope, no lake, just an ominous pit.
My projections show that you've reached the syntho-neural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor.
Dumbass. Use too many rockets. He has way too much health. Jesus, I'm dead. Oh, now the heat goes on. I have 5 seconds. Yo, he phased way too quick. Oh, I'm out of that ammo. Oh, Jesus. He will be now. Passing out. I'm gonna call it a night.
It's real dead.
Yeah. I really want to finish the Predator though. We gotta focus fire on his ass. Yeah, I know. It's not easy. Standings for statues to look like statues. Thank you. You can play music that loud and it doesn't bother your mom anywhere else in the house? It's loud for a small portable speaker.